single whip, a lot of ways to use it. So if you think of single whip for martial purposes, you can see it in the old yang. Sinking feeling. So once she starts doing that sinking feeling, you get this dead hand feeling. Okay? So we've covered it once before, but you know, if you were throwing, let's say, a right, I could catch you in here. As I catch you in here, I pull you in here, wham, and then my elbow goes into spleen
21.
21. Okay? So the elbow goes here, then the forearm will go here and then here. So I drag it to here and come back out here, wham. Okay, get your neck here, stomach line. And then, when you have the coiling here for the whip on this side, I can do a dead hand slap across the head on this side here. So I'm coming across here, okay? So wham! And then as I slice back down the side of his head with a dead hand slap, I come back in here, hit stomach 9, shoot down the poke into CD22. So you got that. Okay? So after that, that whip going in, but there's actually another way of thinking about it. Instead of having it come across this way, you can also have the coiling coming across this way. So you can have this kind of power. Well, let's switch places here. Okay, so let's say he's throwing a punch in here. I can now come in here and kill the hand in here, and come back out with a coiling with this side coming across here, now on this side, and come back again here. So that opening coming across with the single whip, the energy coming out this way. So after I create that hand here, then so I come back in here, and I'm whipping that whip across the head, this temple, by snapping it on the outside here.